I want you to meet a very porky and overweight Ollie. His inbound number is 4596508, and he was probably named after Ollie and Laurel and Hardy, because he is a extremely overweight, 30-pound, 5-year-old male minpin, purebred, who was found wandering the streets of La Puente on June 23rd and hoisted here to the Baldwin Park Shelter. This good-natured guy's got a lot of energy, and obviously whoever owned him before just left him with bowls and bowls of food and nothing to do, because this guy just seriously needs to lose 20 pounds. He has just got a great, good-natured energy to him. Very energetic, even though he's so fat. But we'd like to see him get down to about 15 pounds. And he is going to make the most splendid indoor companion for a very active family. Hopefully somebody who goes running and jogging, who will take him with them. He's going to make a, he's just got a really good nature, and he's going to be sensational. So please come and get him. If you want a porky workout partner, he'll always make you feel thin when you're standing next to him. This is Ollie, available with loves, kisses, and a full food dish from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter.